dying.
Yeah, we definitely need a better look.
This is like the 30th phase that we've gone through.
She's got her face. I look pretty intense.
Right now we are taking the blow dryer and blow drying this
to the backs, yeah. It's kind of sticky. Like, it says no tack, but it's definitely going to be tacky, so we're going to set it with powder.
Baby powder.
Yeah.
Because we don't want it to be sticky and peel off.
And then we get to draw little scary things on the face.
Because this is what happens when it gets sticky and she moves that little tiny thing over there.
Dry.
Yeah.
It took her how long to do her makeup on the face?
The face took me a couple hours, to be honest, yeah. I used Krylon Aquacolor, and the Aquacolor has to dry a little bit in between, otherwise you end up taking it back off while trying to paint over it again.
We've been up
since 4:30.
Yeah, 4:30 this morning.
Well, okay, you've been up since 5. I've been up since 4:30. I just got over first.
Yeah. I got up at 5 o'clock in the morning to do someone's hair.
It was beautiful. She did her French braids, so we can fit on the wig.
Because the wig is too small. Whoops. I knew it was too small when I bought it. I actually extended the hairline so it wouldn't be as small.
Turn this mess towards me.
We'll fix it.
But,
Jewelry
anyway, so when I sewed in the horns, it took out a lot of stretch. And now it won't stretch around my head very well with my wig caps on because I have too much hair. Mm-hmm. I mean, I suppose we could always just cut all my hair off, but I'd really rather not. Okay, so can we put another thing of latex here?
We're gonna put another thing of latex on her boobies because her boobies need to be covered.
I still feel all sticky in here. That's okay.
Get over it. We're gonna put another coat on.
I know, it's gonna feel. It's not coming off.
It's coming off.
Oh, sort of.
Okay, so we're spraying this adhesive. Show me the bottle, please.
Oh, no, it's anti-adhesive, actually.
Anti-adhesive. It's a remover because she put Prozade on the skin.
Like we talked about this morning.
Like all
we never
over.
Showed a shot of us leaving, but we have some pictures. Picture montage.
It's been a while. I still carry the flame. I wanna know when I see you again. See you again. See you again. Won't you know what you mean to me? What would it take? Take you to see.
Where are the cotton balls? Okay. So you start on one side, she'll finish this side. Hi. Where do
Hello.
I need this?
Hi.
We're taking off Rosie.
do you want me to start on the back? But the remover smells nasty.
Yeah, thanks.
I'll start on the back. Canada is just
boring.
Yeah, I saw so many Canadas, and I thought it was you every time.
No, it wasn't me. We're doing that on Monday and tomorrow night, yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah, hold on. I just gotta get back in the door.
Can I see the spray bottle leaving?
Yep. Yeah, trust me.
Watch out, you have to press pretty hard.
Okay.
It's supposed to soak in for like a minute before you actually start scrubbing at it.
But
Couchy.
But it's a lie.
It's a lie. I mean, we sat there and sprayed her for a while.
Oh my god, yeah.
We didn't wait a full minute where I'm pushing to a minute.
Okay, well I'm gonna shut this off because I'm gonna help. We're gonna do intervals, so
see you again. When will I see you again?